So what Milan offers is tips and tricks into what you should do and check before you actually buy the properties. And that's most valuable lessons that we learn how is the art of tenant management. You know, before this, we don't know we are not sure whether this is the right property or not.
Mm.
So after this class, we can go through a checklist that Milan has provided us. And we can, for sure, after going through a checklist, we know this is the right property for us. So every portfolio, each person, the portfolio for them is different. So we know which type of categories of properties suited us. And we learn, I think what we learn the most is how we deal with the bankers. You know, there's a trick, you know, tips and tricks, what we should do and what we shouldn't do, and how to enhance our, you know,
chances,
image, credibility in front of them. If you're seriously considering to invest in property or learn how to invest, this is a must-come event or courses. And I mean, you can save, you spend a little bit of money, but you save a lot of money later by avoiding doing mistakes future in your investment. So this is definitely a must-come.
Mm.